Hello, thank you for joining us today for Coffee with Kemin. This webinar is part of a series, so we have even more Coffee with Kemin coming up. Be sure to tune in next week on Wednesday, April 29th at 9:30 a.m. to hear Dr. Anisha Rathi discuss how beta-glucans interact with our immune system. So something to look forward to. If you want to share this presentation or rewatch it, the recording of this webcast will be available on demand at a later time. I'm Chris Sotowasser, a Technical Service Manager for Kemin Human Nutrition and Health. And today, I just want to take a few minutes to share some information about beta-glucans. Immune health is a pretty big topic recently. So naturally, there are a lot of questions about immune health ingredients. I want to take just some time to discuss one category of the ingredients called beta-glucans. We will look at what they are, how they work in our immune system, and how we produce beta-glucans at Kemin. So let's jump in. What is a beta-glucan? Beta-glucans are just long chains of glucose molecules that form a non-digestible fiber. Beta-glucan is found in a variety of different organisms, including cereal grains like oat and barley, fungi, bacteria, and algae. The molecule shown is an example of a beta-1,3 glucan. And you can see the two glucose molecules bound together. The carbon labeled 1 on the left glucose is connected to the third carbon on the right glucose. That linkage is what the 1,3 name refers to. Beta-glucans exist in a variety of structures and serve a different purpose depending on the source. Those different structures impact how the beta-glucans interact with our bodies and when we consume them, and what health benefits are associated with them. But not all beta-glucans are the same. These different sources of beta-glucans can have different health benefits based on their function, structure, size, and solubility. See that cellulose found in plants is a 1,4 structure and is associated with gut motility. Oat and barley has a beta-glucan that has mostly 1,4 linkages, but also has some alternating 1,3 linkages as well. This structure is associated with cardiovascular health benefits. Those benefits are often advertised on the boxes of whole grain cereals, the big heart. The beta-glucans we're primarily focused on today is beta-1,3 glucan, which leads to immune health benefits. These 1,3 linkages are recognized by and activate key immune cells in our bodies. A great source of these beta-1,3 glucans is from an algae called Euglena gracilis. We see this 1,3 pattern in yeast beta-glucans as well, but it has 1,6 branches, and the beta-glucans are also found in the yeast cell wall. That makes it difficult to separate the beta-glucan from a cell wall without additional processing to access that beta-glucan to help achieve a higher purity. Euglena's beta-glucan is not bound up in a cell wall, which makes it a perfect natural factory of beta-1,3 glucan and other nutrients such as protein, essential fatty acids, vitamins, minerals, and some carotenoids. Here's a larger view of a Euglena gracilis. It's a freshwater microalgae that creates and stores beta-glucan as an energy source called paramylon. Paramylon are those little white granules in the Euglena. Kemin grows a proprietary strain of this freshwater microalgae, and it's a strain of Euglena gracilis. It can be grown both heterotrophically or autotrophically. Autotrophic growth is when algae uses the sun to create energy through photosynthesis, a word many of us haven't really thought about since high school biology class. But photosynthesis causes the algae to produce more chloroplasts and chlorophyll, the stuff that makes plants and other species of algae green. This is how plants generate the energy to survive. But Euglena can also be fed heterotrophically, which means it's when we can feed nutrients and minerals without the need for light. When Euglena is fed heterotrophically, it stores energy in the form of paramylon, which is made up of linear beta-1,3 glucan in a tightly wound helical formation. Unlike yeast, the beta-glucan is not tied up in the cell wall. Instead, it is a free-floating structure in the algae. So during digestion, the outer protein membrane is easily broken, and we can release those free-floating beta-glucans so it's easier to interact with our immune cells. An added benefit of the protein-rich membrane is it contains amino acids that help contribute to the protein content of beta via complete. So let's take a closer look at the paramylon. As I mentioned earlier, euglena accumulates these granules, and these granules are made entirely of long chains of linear beta-1,3 glucan. The beta-glucan chains are wrapped really tightly into a small crystalline granule. We can think of it like thread being wound into yarn in a helical structure, and then that yarn is wrapped into a really tight ball of yarn. This tight and organized structure leads to a very stable granule, just entirely beta-glucan. As we discussed before, the beta-1,3 glucan is recognized by key immune cells as a pathogen-associated molecular pattern. That special pattern helps to prime the immune system to help us become better prepared to protect our bodies and to maintain health. Kemin grows our strain of euglena in a patented fermentation process, which promotes the euglena to accumulate beta-glucan to greater than 50% of its dry weight. We call this product BetaVia Complete. BetaVia Complete is a proprietary, nutrient-dense strain of Euglena gracilis for immune system support, containing greater than 50% beta-glucan, also protein, essential fatty acids, vitamins, minerals, and carotenoids. It also has been shown in a human clinical trial to support immune health in an active, healthy population. At Kemin, we really specialize in natural branded ingredients that are purposely cultivated and extensively researched to promote health and well-being. Throughout all of our business units, Kemin has been committed to promoting immune health, and it is clearly an important topic. BetaVia Complete is our first immune health ingredient in the human nutrition market. The immune health market is experiencing large growth as consumers continually looking for ways to stay healthy. BetaVia Complete provides a new natural GMO-free source of beta-glucan that can be easily incorporated into immune health formulations and functional food. The euglena for BetaVia Complete is grown in enclosed tanks using a patented fermentation process. The fermentation process takes place in enclosed tanks to minimize the exposure to weather and other contamination that might occur when algae is grown in like an open pond or a raceway pond. It also leads to a consistent, high quality product. After fermentation, BetaVia Complete is then dried and milled to create that whole cell algae powder. This contains all the cellular components of Euglena gracilis, including micronutrients and protein, in addition to that greater than 50% beta-glucan. You'll notice this algae is not green. That's because we grow the algae in the absence of light. We promote the growth of that paramylon while reducing how much chlorophyll accumulates, which would lead to that green color. The absence of that chlorophyll, along with those added nutrients and protein in the algae, is what gives our product that distinct golden color. At 50% beta-glucan, BetaVia Complete is like the highest beta-glucan content of a whole cell immune health ingredient with a dose of 375 milligrams a day. We currently have a shelf life of 3 years on the product. The beta-glucan is a very stable granule and very resistant to breaking down. This really helps when it comes to formulation. You can typically use lower overages because the ingredient is so stable. And this stability holds up really well even when pH and temperature changes happen, which are common when we're processing into finished products. So with 50% of the product being beta-glucan, what makes up the other half of BetaVia Complete? BetaVia is not just those beta-1,3 glucans, but it is also a nutrient-rich fermentate. And we can see a breakdown of a few of the key nutrients which make up that composition and also contribute to the immunonutrition of the product. First, we have the beta-glucan, which we have discussed in depth and is tied to that immune health component. Next, we have protein, which is made up of 18 amino acids, also contains fats such as omega-3s and omega-6s. That contributes to the unsaturated fat content found in the product. There's also vitamins and minerals present in the material, And last but not least, beta vea contains some carotenoids, such as lutein, which Kemin knows a lot about. With all these nutrients, beta vea complete is an all-natural superfood that can help support a healthy immune system. Also, its light golden color and low dose makes it easy to incorporate into a finished product. Beta vea works well in capsules and tablets and a variety of functional food and beverage applications. With that, I want to thank you so much for your time and attention, and thank you for joining us. Don't forget, next Wednesday at 9:30, grab a cup of coffee and join us for our next Coffee with Kemin. Until next time, all of us at Kemin hope that you stay healthy and happy.